Well, it's a big show. It's a big bad show.
It's got to be an intimidating sight to stand across from the world's largest athlete.
Well, look at him. He stands 7 feet tall, 400 plus pounds, and he has a right hand that can knock your head off at any given time. I'd say that's pretty intimidating.
Watch it. Ooh.
Hits the moonsault. What athleticism. Putting it all on the line. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Whoa!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a shot! Wow! I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, and he knocks him down with a tackle. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And again, the feet fly.
Oh, did you see the neck snap back? He put all his weight behind that. You hear how his leg connected? Oh my gosh, he's in big trouble.
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
Oh, this isn't good.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
And Thunder nails it.
A quick cover.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Turner.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. He gets out of trouble there. And that's a stiff kick.
Talk about catching a beating. No, not again. He was able to reverse and get out of that.
By any means necessary. And another disgusting move.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
A swift kick.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Collar and elbow battling for control. And he dodges that one.
Broken his jaw.
Nicely avoided there.
Oh, did you see that knee? Wow! Oh, man! Oh!
Regal had no defense for that.
Well, that's how you drop a wily veteran like William Regal. Oh!
And quickly going for the cover. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Turner Supreme.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Things are exactly what they seem. I will define the things you
this morning, tie my boots up, cause I knew it was gonna be a long day. Tie my truck up, grab my coffee, kiss my baby, got on my way. Cause I'm working till it's hurting, and that's the only way to make an honest day's pay. So I'm working even when it's hurting, and that's the only way to make an honest day's way.
Yeah, I'm up early with the birdies, ready to get dirty. This ain't a song for you if you asleep at 7:30. I rise like the sun on the bag of the pines, at full throttle in a bottle like that homemade shine. I'm just trying to make a living, boss man tripping. My overtime strong, I don't pay him no attention. Money in a mason jar, country boy pinching. No lady, three kids, take a lot to fill the kitchen. Fingernails dirty, my back stay hurting. You can bet I got a plan for every penny that I'm earning. I ain't asking for a raise, but I know the boss hurt me. Nobody on his job site's working like I'm working. 30 below to 100 degrees, and you ain't pushing hard enough if your hands don't bleed. I'm the first to clock in and the last to leave, and I ain't never had a problem rolling up my sleeves.
I woke up this morning, tied my boots up, cause I knew it was gonna be a long day. Tied my truck up, grab my coffee, kiss my baby, got on my way. Cause I'm working till it's hurting, and that's the only way to make an honest day's pay. So I'm working even when it's hurting, and that's the only way to make an honest day's way.
That ain't how we was brought up. I push it to the limit when the money gets low, and been on the work pass when the plant whistle blows. Paycheck feeling like a lottery ticket. I might save a couple bucks if my kids don't spend it. Don't matter, cause I love it every day of my life. Spend more time on the clock than I do with my wife. State to state, never late, putting miles on the road. Drop it off, fill it up, get me to my next load. Call my old lady, let her know I'll be late. And I ain't worried, cause I know that she gon' save me a plate. I told you 30 below to 100 degrees. And you ain't pushing hard enough if your hands don't bleed. I'm the first to clock in and the last to leave. And I ain't never had a problem rolling up my sleeves.
I woke up this morning, tie my boots up, cause I knew it was gon' be a long day. Tie my truck up, grab my coffee, kiss my baby, got on my way.
With Tyson Kidd in there, you can bet this is going to be an exciting match.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. Tyson Kidd is so exhilarating to watch.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, he's back, crashing into the ground.
Man, he's still not through.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Oh! Bam, another kick. Are you kidding me? Look!
You hear how his leg connected?
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Tyson Kidd caught that. Whoa!
He's measuring.
And Thunder nails it.
One more time for everyone at home.
He's going for the pin.
Two, three. That's it. The match is over. Let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Turner Supreme.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. I will defy.